if you find this. I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit, girl.
I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you are scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. Thank you.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Where do you think you're going?
What did they do to you, Mia? More bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it. Thank you.
the fuck out!
fucking boy! I wanna show you something! Fucking shit cop! Show yourself!
I told you to stay out of here!
I think that's it.
Find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Special.
gonna settle this! Nowhere to go now, boy. Don't leave, Chef! Stay! Afraid of a girl, are you? Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken. one.
Stay dead, okay?
Stay away.
Oh, God. I guess this is it. Thank you.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right. Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Thank you.